Welcome to Learn Arabic Online, Arabic with Nawal. In this course, we will study the definite article in the Arabic language. It starts. The definite article al in Arabic language is like the definite article the in English. Let's see this example. Sayara, sayara, a car. A sayara, a sayara, the car. Let's repeat. Sayara, sayara, a sayara, a sayara, the car. The finite article al is called in Arabic adatu ta'rif, adatu ta'rif. Let's repeat. Adat ta'rif, adat ta'rif. The definite noun called ism mu'arraf, ism mu'arraf. Definite noun skylet ism mu'arraf, ism mu'arraf. The undefined noun sayara, sayara, without the definite article l. Undefined noun as-sayara, السيارة with the definite article L. The definite article L we use it for the human nouns like bent, bent, a girl. البنت, البنت, the care. Let's repeat. بنت, بنت, البنت. The finest article we use it to for the non-human nouns like قط, قط, القط, القط. Cat, the cat. Let's repeat. قط, قط, القط. القط. The definite article L we use it for muscular singular and muscular plural. The muscular singular like كتاب, الكتاب, كتاب, الكتاب. For muscular plural الكتب, الكتب, the box. We use the definite article for the non-feminine singular and for the non-feminine plural, like سيارة, سيارة, السيارة, السيارة. For the non-feminine plural, سيارات, السيارات, سيارات, السيارات. The end of the course. Thank you for watching. See you in the next course. Thank you. إلى اللقاء.